Hi guys, and welcome back to my channel. My name is Sarah, and if you're new here, I hope you choose to stay a while. So I went down and checked my mail today, and I got a surprise package. This is from Ipsy. As far as I know, my August bag is still in Montreal on the way here, and I never got any kind of notification on my July replacement bag. So this is a bit of a mystery. Let's find out what's in it. Alright, so it looks like it is my July replacement bag. Now in my July bag, I had a brush, which was not this brush. It was, I don't even remember which brush it was now. But either way, it was not a Luxy brush. It was not this guy here. So that's different. So in my original video I posted earlier this month, I said that 90% of the stuff that came in this bag would be set aside for a giveaway because they were stuff I'd already gotten. But since this brush I don't have, I will be keeping it. It is a pack and shade brush, Luxy 205. I like how it has the indent here, and the bristles do feel really nice. So that I'm definitely going to be keeping for myself. We also got a second one of the Cold Brew Rose Mary Balancing Scalp Pack Mask thingies. I've been using this and I love it. So this will most likely be getting kept unless I can find out where I can buy it myself. And then if I can find out where I can get myself a full sample size of this, I will include it in the giveaway, just to let someone else give it a try. In the bag, let's see what else we've got. We do have the Serafina Daisy and Pearl, which is the same as the one that I got last month. So I'm gonna go ahead and put it in my drawer here. That goes for my giveaway stuff. We also have the BB cream, and this is again in what color? I don't see it. Foundation, it doesn't say on here. That's really weird. Let's see if it has a, it is sealed, so unless I can find the thing on that. Oh, light medium. So I think it's the same as the one I just got. I didn't put it in the drawer here. And then we've got the same first aid beauty mask here. So I'm going to put that in the drawer. I haven't even used the one that I got yet. And then we have the Universal Taupe Brow Pencil by It. Now this I'm debating. I have not used the one that I got in my original bag, but the product is such a nice product. It looks nice, that I'm really not sure if I want to put this in the giveaway or not. I'm thinking I will, because like I said, I haven't used the one I got so far. So for now, we'll put it with the Rosemary mask, hair mask, or scalp mask, as maybes. But those are what I got in my bag. I am a little surprised that I got the same bag, since I know that there was a bunch of people not getting this month's actual bag. They got an older month's bag because they didn't get enough of these. So how they found a second one to send to me as a replacement is kind of odd. See, I've got it right over here. I don't know how that happened. Don't have enough to send it to everybody to begin with, but you have enough to send out your replacement bags with it? That seems a little fishy to me. But because I've got two of this month's bag, although I did think about it afterwards, and these would be great for as reusable snack bags because they do feel like they're going to be at least somewhat water resistant, I will use one of the spare one as part of my giveaway. You may be asking, when are you doing this giveaway, Sarah? I would like to hit 300, and we will do a 1 year of YouTube giveaway. So that is going to be coming up. I'm not going to include it in my 1 year video because we're not at 300 subscribers yet. But as soon as we hit 300, I will put that, I will do a video up and we will talk about the giveaway and do it there. Alrighty guys, I hope you enjoyed this little quick video. If you did, please give it a thumbs up. Make sure you are subscribed to the channel if you haven't already. Comment down below, are you sticking with Ipsy? Yeah, just what are your thoughts on Ipsy and in Canada not being able to get stuff and never getting shipping information for your replacement bag? And yeah, hit the bell, get notifications on all upcoming videos. Like I said, there will be that giveaway video coming up soon. Hope you have a wonderful rest of your day. Bye.